Hurt someone. Break something, the idiot. Vide bene chi ride ultimo. And call me Donna.
I have Grand Morris and Fox Root Decoction here, great for toothaches!
You are under my watch now.
I report all accidents, petty crimes, hospitality issues, or other complaints to the office of the receiver of complaints in the Vatican. For more serious criminal activity, please present yourself to any member of the
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise. This thing would... Your coin seems genuine.
Scores of new works from exciting young artists. You may not know the names now, but you will. Hurry before they become an... snared in long projects for rich churchmen.
Well, aren't you special?
Really special.
Listen well. I also have overstock from my brother's forge at very attractive prices.
nice to see the life returning to the area. Things were becoming spaventoso. Now it seems we are finding the rhythm of the old days. I hope we can build on this promise.
Most impressive. That is to clear the ground.
Toccare tutta.
Ma che fa?
Victim was expedited most hastily last Wednesday. Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Roma. La Guardia will not tolerate any more the types of abuse recently committed. You stand warned. Penalties will be unduly harsh until the situation is stabilized.
Until its reasonable demands are met.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Most entertaining.
A real modern drum. These prices by. Stop! Have a look! I promise I do not disappoint.
Thank you. Who cares? I have much better for your complexion right here.
Attenzione! I will throw open my private gallery to make it on the topic.
Looks rather nice.
In summer, have you taken a potion? My smithing. Bear with.
Unfair! Get him!
Ugh!
Your luck will all be red, and then he bled. No, please! I am a friend!
Ezio.
La Volpe, I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Thank you. I was angry.
My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Cut off his escape!
From the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Let's go.
Here comes us to report all accidents, petty crime, hospitality issues, or other problems.
Over there. Haven't I seen
you? How did you forgive his wife's surgery? Was the RCA a problem? Terrible business then. Imagine, being in a house to room, it falls on you in your sleep. It was the devil's own luck.
Haven't I seen you before? He's still hungry.
Leave me be! I'm not afraid of anyone!
folly.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Contesi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear. What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Wondering maybe if I should put...
Hmm.
That's what you find work, yes? Addio.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Thank you.
Aspetta. Oh.
Have already been sent home, laden with plunder. The Borgia's days are numbered. He will kill them all.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something. Which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make use of.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and funny. And I just have a second chance. Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix these. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
No way it could be him. Wait! Get back here! I told you I'm not interested.
See, but I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Did our work long enough. Your meddling ends today.
Is that the best you can do?
Shut your mouth. I'll kill you. You will pay for interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
The Sienese banker Agostino Chigi will host yet another huge festa at his villa in honor of his immense good fortune.
Truly, do you walk in the shadow if you do not come see me regularly for a quick checkup?
Signori.
Here you pay extra for the added value included in every transaction.
Arnolfo.
Oh, imbecille! Ti credi?
Can resist a little gold brocade now and then, giusto?
Adesso tu mi ripari, porco!
I have some exclusive veils from the east for your wife, signore.
Certainly not a common sight.
Please.
Most entertaining.
The quality of our speech is legendary. Here you know you are getting
next to next week.
Do come again.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone, for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Ser Ezio. I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
The most beastly of broadswords yesterday, fit to terrorize a herd.
Thank you. Do this.
Buongiorno, Mother.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
Of the Rionist churches and holdings. In these uncertain times, Christianity's war chest must be kept ready.
Salve, cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, Shihor of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Small benefice from the Bishop of Orvieto, on our eldest book.
Forget the Pope. You only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands. Where did he go?
Oh well, back to the house.
Thank you. Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiarelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key. Water jug for me. I cannot get it myself.
Anything else I can reach, princess?
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed these to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No.
I will keep our secret.
Lucrezia, your lips call to me.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I believe you are here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
Get
in! I bet you think of doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Get him!
You know what became of the Pazzi once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy! The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that!
Now! I see him! Hurry!
Auditore!
the consequences of your actions. Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
The ignorant make easy targets.
Rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Ah! Get him!
And threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy! The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased! Wiped from the history books! Poof! Just like that! Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
There! There! Get him!
Ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here. Hipocrita.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key.
Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards! That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front. Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
What are you doing, Ezio?
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family.
Now!
That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Don't you dare!
He could be here.
Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again.
It seems to open from over there.
Time to skip here! Ugh!
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. La Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
I want no part of you!
up already? Is it too much to ask? Is it? Respect following last week's fire in Marione.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Life expectancy?
About 5 more minutes out of Borgia. You break something, the idiot.
Must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
What was that?
Salahi, is that you? It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salai, can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salai.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I passed. It's a pleasure. Do come again. Most entertaining.
Come, friends. Whatever your artistic needs are, I can provide.
Can perform lesser amputations on site.
I will throw open my private gallery to members of the public this Monday.
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salai.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why?
Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
That unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
Ladies, my... another satisfied client. Arrivederci.
Such pain as you...
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
And many shits like you.
Paura!
Thank you.
is your home!
Always be aware of your surroundings. Our strength comes through vigilance. Assassins will not attack from in front. They will approach out of hiding.
Don't.
Follow my lead at all times. I have experience with the assassins. I know them. Do what I do, and you will be safe.
Get him!
There he is!
Haven't I seen?
Where do I know him from?
Yeah!
be civilized!
Strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
Tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me!
Put on Chase's standards before he will dare set foot. The wine, however, he will continue to confiscate until its reasonable demands are met.
I'm going around. How about some fun on the rooftops?
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. And he's so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less. What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora, you're from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. In the day for fighting. Follow me!
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
Attack! Get them! Taste my flame!
Come on!
Try this on for size! Taste my flame! Attack! Get them! Try this on for size!
I'm losing.
Attack! Taste my blade! Get them! Try this on for size! Attack! Try this on for size! Get them! Taste my blade! Try this on for size! Attack! Get them! You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords!
Knowing Leonardo, I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around him?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there.
They took him.
No, he must be here.
The temple he discovered, where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, if you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo!
Ezio, something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
Up his bloody corpse before.
curious looking about.
See the latest designs from the greatest designer, me!
The Consiglio Rionale reminds visiting Pellegrini to work with an eye open.
Whatever happened?
My little gallery has got. I'm sure I have a surprise or two for any art lover or scenery.
run an honest business. No. Till next time. Arrivederci, messere.
Oh, Someone tell me what
happened. Got the punch.
This will pay.
In the range of the archers up ahead.
Your way.
Lord Forja d'Avarista.
Vacated by tenants immediately. Property owners can petition the Cardinale's notary for compensation. You brought your own brother in for torture last week. What became of, can't you see? You are a part of the problem. Another patrol of Borgia d'Amari. Come amongst the peasants to make our lives insufferable.
Come, friends! See the difference quality makes!
Don't forget to visit my warehouse down by the Ripa docks.
I keep all manner of fire.
Asks that whoever is using the Rione's buildings as a personal playground, you please be careful of laundry lines.
Thank you.
option after I killed them, you mean?
All right. I should be here for a while.
Yourself Romans! Traitors!
I'm beginning to think your face would look better black and floated with your tongue out and a rope for a collar.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.